about the most recently discovered gemstone. About 20 years ago, a new, very nice green quartz has entered the gemstone market and is from Brazil, and it's produced by gamma irradiation in principle. The color center is not very common in quartz, but we think by our first investigations that it is a non-bridging oxygen hole center. We have done very different experiments like optical absorption, photoluminescence, and EPR measurements. And we think that the color center is produced by a rupture of silanol groups in quartz. For more information, please visit our poster. Thank you. We'll be right back.